qualifying sedans. This is the final qualifying heat, and thankfully I missed it, so they've pulled them up.
They reckon over in front of the grandstand somewhere.
Right, our officials are happy. We're going to go racing this time. Miles Gilroy is right in there in the thick of the action in the 75 on the outside. Kent Menzies, also from Mackay, gets away to a nice start on the inside in the 5. He will lead him away. Tony Gott right around the outside, struggling for a little bit of pace out of turn 4 on the high side. Plenty of bumper bar appreciation going on in the middle of the field. Ross Welby's in there as well. Darren Lister working the bottom in the 59. Gordy on the outside of him, so still plenty of racetrack left up top. Freddie Scott's in there as well. What a race in the middle of the field, folks. Still too wide as they continue to run around. But Ken Menzies will run away out in front in car number 5. So it's a Mackay car 1, 2 and 3 at the moment. Wayne Gilroy, Ross Welby, position number 3. Darren Lester wants in on this one in the 59. Here comes Freddie Scott. The first of our locals, Brenton, Freddie Scott in the 43. Won the last feature out in the first round of the Masters Series. So he'll be looking to keep the points up in the 3-round series that we host. Then Peter Smith in the 36. Great run for him so far tonight. Three to go, the final qualifier for Modifieds. Kent Menzies, 17.2 seconds. Now they're starting to move around a little bit. Miles Gilroy up on the top, Ross Welby on the bottom. Some problems for the 59 of Lester. He loses a lot of ground. Here comes Freddie Scott now, position number 4. We got a problem at the back of the field. Tony Gordon involved. Gordy, Jason Boss, and TJ Horn around as well. Plenty of action. A little bit further from the back of the field. We were getting ready for the white flag, so we'll see what officials do here. The yellows are out, and thankfully hasn't been declared yet. So Kent Menzies will lead them away from the pole. Mackay, 1, 2, and 3. Green light, they'll get the white the next one around. Freddie Scott gets a flyer at the start of position 4. Plenty of action all the way back in the field as well, as they got one more lap to try and pick up some more points leading into the feature. No change to the front of this one. Still Kent Menzies out in front of the 5. Leaves the door open, you don't want to do that. Gilroy to the bottom, Ross Welby. They're bumper to bumper out of turn number 4 as the pace slows down. Kent Menzies will get there, he will get the win. Miles Gilroy will just hang on for second place. 0.38 of a second back to position number 3, which is Ross Welby in the 68 car.